Who am I here with?
Mr. Smallwood.
Ms. Helving.
Okay, what is one word you would use to describe the senior class?
I would have to say in one word, hopeful, because they give me a good feeling that they're going to go out and do some real good things in the world.
Active. They are very active. They are. They participate in a lot of sports and a lot of programs in the community, in the school, and they're also very active in class. And they're always moving and doing things.
How are you gonna feel once all these seniors leave?
You know what, I was actually just thinking, it's like actually, I'm gonna fall my eyes out. Aww. I'm gonna be so sad because I love everyone that's a senior.
How do you feel about that, Claire?
I'm gonna miss Jack, specifically Jack.
I'm gonna go to the graduation and cry.
We're SC poster buddies, yeah. Through and through. Mm-hmm.
I would tell my freshman self to not focus so much on the little things because the end result is what's important.
Treasure every moment like it's your last.
When you find something you really like, just keep going with it. Don't care what anybody else says because your happiness is all that matters.
Just slow down and stick with everything you have right now. Just really try to stay where you are, I guess.
It gets better. Keep going.
Put yourself out there more and don't be afraid of change.
Join theater, commit to it. It's fun and it's not embarrassing. Do it.
To live in the moment and surround yourself with good people.
I would say to slow down and take my time with life and high school in general.
I would say make the most of your 4 years because they go by so, so fast.
Okay, who am I here with?
I'm Bo Dolan.
All right, Bo, what class are we in right now?
We're in musical theater class.
All right, and what does theater mean to you?
Theater has always been something that I've looked forward to, and it's been something for me to constantly go back to and work on, and I've met some really incredible people here, and it just always fills me with this energy that I love to have, and, you know, to get on stage and create something beautiful, I think is really special.
Stop. are so lit out here. It's crazy. Senior year, awesome, amazing, love it.
Day. Getting ready for Snowco. So excited. Mr. Heritage rehearsal today.
Oh yeah.
On Friday, be there. At least not a senior. And this is a senior.
Show us the fits.
I'm doing the fits.
Love it. Oh yeah.
Snowco day two.
Hep rally! Hep rally, second hep rally of the year. Snowco.
Okay, what has been your favorite high school memory here at Heritage?
My favorite high school memory was senior night of Into the Woods. Specifically, when they called my name and literally everyone around and the whole audience like went crazy. And I just wasn't expecting that. And it was really sweet and I did shed a tear.
My favorite memory of high school has been football games.
You just going to football games.
It was just a good time. A good time with all your BFFs. That's my favorite
movie. Just hanging out with my boys and, you know, just living life to the fullest. And yeah, just football season in general, it's just great.
My favorite memory of Heritage is hitting the game winner in the first round of our district basketball tournament.
I think my favorite memory in high school has to be, without a doubt, wrestling. Wrestling is unlike any other sport I've played, and when you're in the room and you're constantly working inside and outside the room and your hard work pays off, it's the most satisfying thing ever. It was almost like having a second family and I wouldn't change it for the world.
My favorite high school memory is winning Mr. Heritage.
Hello, America!
Mr. Heritage 2023 is Tyler Whitehouse.
And I'm going to Charleston Southern University.
Hi, my name is Emma, and I'm going to App State. Roll New Year's.
Hey, my name is Evelyn, and I'm going to Dartmouth.
So, I'm Michelle, and I'm going to Belmont University, Bruins, in Nashville, Tennessee.
My name is Lauren, and I'm going to UVA. Go Hoos!
My name is Sarah and I'm going to UVA.
Roll Hoos!
My name is Sarah and I'm going to SDSU. Go Aztecs.
Yay!
Yeah, they were all yellow. I came along. I wrote a song for you. And all the things you do. And it was called yellow.
We're grad practice, we're graduating soon. Class of 2023. Say holla.
Oh, what a thing to do.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the principal of Heritage High School, and by the laws of the Commonwealth of Virginia, the governing regulations and policies of the Virginia State Department of Education, and the Loudoun County School Board, I hereby confirm that the seniors of the class of 2023, whose names have been presented to me, are now graduates. Oscar, if you would, please move your tassel from right to left.
For you, I bleed myself.
Congratulations to the class of 2023.
Congrats, class of 2023, and roar prize!
Graduate, oh yeah!